I felt you, you know, forcing through something, right? Now you force through it. Oh, okay, then I go the other way. We're never really trying to take on force. And that's what people don't understand, is that we're not trying to take on the force of someone else. The bigger, stronger the two is going to win that.
Yeah.
What we're trying to do is we're trying to get ahead of that force, or then use that force against them, or get behind it, help it, you know, help it flow. But it's never direct. Yeah. It's never direct into the wave of power. That just makes no sense.
Because it's when you dictate that.
Right.
You know, I mean, if I grab a hold of you, and you're just going to respond in kind with the same...
Yes.
No offense. It's just not going to happen.
No. No way.
There's
no way.
Physics is going to dictate.
It's not going to. You're way stronger than I am. Not going to translate if I'm going force against force.
Right.
But it's the same idea for surfers that are, you know, taking... I mean, the waves are much stronger than a surfer.
Than a human, yeah.
Than a human body.
Absolutely. I can attest to that because when I did that previous drill and I dropped from here to here.
Yeah.
And I instantaneously, for a nanosecond, wanted to go this way.
Right.
And you already helped me on my way. You knew before I did. And so when I felt you just helped me this way, I was totally okay.
Right.
Because you didn't put much effort, but I felt my center of gravity go. Phoom.
And it can't be a whole lot of external effort when we're doing what's called the internal method, you know. And this is, you know, people don't really understand, especially, you know, the internal gets a very bad name because there's a lot of fake, fraudulent mysticism, you know, and it turns people off from it. I can understand that. And this is not anything that is hocus pocus, and we don't need to...
It's science. It's science.
Right?
Yeah.
As a strength and conditioning, you know, coach, it is science. This is, but it's still internal. And what internal truly means is most of the effort is being done inside of me, as opposed to how much force I'm actually trying to give into you.
Get more free how-to videos at learnwingchun.com.